Bets. What's with the beads and the boa?
Oh, I'm still having so much fun from WBC 16.
Well, wasn't that great fun? But we're no longer in New Orleans, so I don't know what all this stuff is.
But I'm getting ready. I'm getting ready for the next time.
So what's with the green hat?
Oh, well, the green hat. Didn't you know we're going to be in San Diego on St. Patrick's Day?
Oh, won't that be just super fun?
Yes.
But you know, it's not just fun.
No.
It's about growing the business.
Well, you know, that's the whole reason we do this. WBC is really about making delegates successful in their businesses.
Well, you know what? Maybe what we ought to do is ask all the delegates that came to New Orleans to post online how they're making more money out of everything they learned at WBC 16.
I think that's great. And I think, you know, with Qualatex balloons, it's a sure bet they're going to be successful. There are so many tips and classes and even learning from each other, jam sessions, everything. That's really what WBC is all about.
And we'll share it online with everyone. So let's get together, all of you that attended WBC, and let us know how you're really making more money in your business as a result of all the things that you learned.
You know what? That's more fun than green hats any day.
Now you got it. That's great. We'll look forward to 2018.
We'll see you there, gang.